see it.
We are campaigning very vigorously on issues such as the poll tax, the new social security fund, cuts in housing benefit, the situation in the health service, and we know that the government is deeply unpopular on all of those issues.
The evidence doesn't confirm that. The evidence of the rate figures just set for the coming year show that our councils, Democrats-controlled councils, have the lowest rate rises. Tories are above us and Labour above that. So if they want good service with low cost to them, they should vote for us, and they certainly shouldn't vote Tory.
The only question which is relevant for them to ask themselves is, how high a community charge do I want to pay? If I want to pay a modest community charge with a sensible spending council making proper economies, the thing to do is to vote Conservative. With a spendthrift, wasteful council, then I can vote for one of the other parties. That's the community charge question for people to ask at these local elections.
Are you saying there, though, in a